I'm a man of my word, so we'll figure it out. I think maybe the first school assembly might be a good time to do that, but we'll find a time to do it. I'll make sure that everyone gets to see it. If I have to do a second performance, I'll do that. But hey, I know all the words. All right, stop, collaborate, and listen. I just back a brand new invention. I got them all. I'm there.
All right. How does it feel, your first home game
when? It feels good. You know, I my biggest thing is our kids really played for each other as a team. Had the ultimate goal of you know, doing Paradise Valley with some pride. So, you know, I'm excited about the win, but I'm more excited about how our kids acted and how they played, and I'm looking forward to more wins.
Collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me tightly. Flow like a harpoon daily and nightly.
Will it ever stop?
Yo, I don't know. Turn off the lights and I'll glow. To the extreme, I rock a mic like a vandal. Light up a stage and wax a chump like a candle. Damn.
Way to go, Trojans. Our next game is also a home game against Mingus. We can't wait.
Join us for our first Lions Club meeting this Friday, September 9th in room 408 at 2:15. We will discuss Science Bowl, guest speakers, and what you want to do in Science Club. Everyone is welcome. Come and have fun and eat cookies.
Tomorrow, Arizona State University visits Noon in the Media Center. On September 10th, Avalon visits Noon in the Media Center. On September 12th, Dream Scholarship applications are due.
Here's a new special video from Trojan Corner.
Participate in the PVHS Stugo Food Drive benefiting Desert Missions Food Bank. Bring donations to the Media Center, cafeteria, and the gym. Non-perishable canned food will be accepted.
A Attention Comic Book Club members, there will be two meetings of the Comic Book Club this week. Due to an English department meeting on Monday after school, Comic Book Club will be on the meeting on Tuesday and Wednesday at room 215, at 215 in room 223.
Please bring in your textbooks that you are no longer using. We are especially in need of a freshman English books, the Orange Language of Literature. Please return ASAP or they will be charged to your account. Thanks.
After the Bell Concert Chorale will start today after school in room 550. Also, homework help starts tomorrow in the Media Center. See you there.
Today is the first meeting of the new Global Citizen Club. Go to room C105 after school.
All girls interested in playing softball in the spring, there will be a meeting on Monday, September 8th in room 117 at 220.
That's all for today, PB.
Have a good day.